Howdy. That was a really beautiful Ted Green intro or ending in B flat. The first thing I'm going to do is hold up a chord sheet. I have some of my notes on it. You can disregard those if you want to and just pay attention to the chord diagrams and the standard notation. So before we get started, take a screenshot of that. You'll probably notice that I marked it as contrary motion. For the most part, it is. The high line, the top line, the treble line goes up, and the bass line goes down most of the time. The low part will occasionally break from strict contrary motion, and I did note that on the sheet that I just held up. I'll also link to this in the tedgreen.com website lesson section. It'll be in chord studies in chord studies, probably marked as contrary motion ending. There's probably a few of them, but you'll see it there. Let's see. Let's do it slowly, first of all. Faster. Now you probably noticed that it goes from some really small voicings to some very lush or dense voicings. That's something that Ted employed a lot in his playing. And definitely in his teaching as well. Even though we don't have as many notes as a piano does, as far as range, we still have a pretty good amount of low and high, and it's really nice to be able to take advantage of that. One of the ways to do that on the guitar is to start in the middle and spread out as we go. Another really nice element of this study is that it will utilize chords that you may not necessarily be used to fingering or using. One of my favorites, it's kind of right before the end, sort of, a big C 13th chord, great voicing. If you're not used to it, to a B major 13th chord. In it. And this B flat or B, B flat major 9. Another favorite voicing from this particular study is this F major 9th chord with a third in the bass. Comes in handy definitely when playing chord melody type stuff. You got the 9th on top, 3rd on the bottom. Let's see. I mentioned that it's an intro or an ending. Let's try it as an intro. I'm going to try to go into the tune "There Is No Greater Love," which the melody is. Good standard tune that everybody plays. So I am going to try to get to it from that. I'm going to most likely use a 5 chord after the end of this big chord stream, before I get into the melody. So I'll set it up with a 5 chord and F after I've played the Ted intro. You can also use it as an ending, and I'm going to use the last A section, the end of the last A of the tune When Sunny Gets Blue, and then I'm going to go right into it. Now I'm going to discard part of the very final melody of When Sunny Gets Blue and use this little Ted thing as an outro. So let's see. Whoops. Time, sorry. There we go. So, one more time, just the Ted intro ending all together. Thanks for watching.